Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you the Relay for Life Cancer Survivors?